During the 2020 Western Washington elk season, my buddy and I had a pretty special day in the woods. We didn't see a single elk, but we saw lots of deer and some pretty cool rut activity from these Western Washington coastal blacktails. It's raw footage, it's nothing special, but it's a pretty special day for us in the woods, and figured I'd share it with you. Hope you enjoy. After spending pretty much the whole day in the woods and about an 8 mile hike one way, my buddy and I decided to turn around and start heading back, and he tapped me on the shoulder and just pointed down the ridgeline, and I could not believe this tank. He hung out there for just a few minutes, but as you can see from the video, he's just an old, mature coastal blacktail. Pretty special.